Welcome to Learning Labs. Today we learn how to install Dart on our PC. So first we check if Dart is installed or not. So for that, press Windows plus R, type CMD and press on Enter button. Now type here Dart and press Enter button again. So we see that Dart is not installed in our PC. Now open a browser and type Dart and press on Enter button. Now open the first link. Click on Get Dart. Here you can see the downloading link. So click on downloading the SDK as a zip file. Scroll down. Select your operating system from here. I select Windows because my operating system is Windows. You can select here versions from here. So I select latest version, that is 3.0.2. So my operating system is 64-bit, so now I have to click on here. If your operating system is 32-bit, you have to click on here. So now I click on here. I want to download it to desktop location, so I select desktop and click on save. So I already downloaded it, so I skip the download. After downloading, you can see the zip file, so you have to extract this file. Extract files, select your location, so I select desktop location and click on OK. Extracting is completed. Now copy this folder and open a drive where you installed operating system. So now I open C drive and paste the copied folder here. Now open the Dart SDK folder, again open the bin folder. Now click on here and copy this path. Now open control panel and type system. Click on edit the system environment variables. Click on environment variables. Click on path, click on edit and click on new, and you have to paste the copied path here. Then click on OK, then again click on OK, then again click on OK. Now we check if Dart is installed or not. So for that, press Windows plus R, type CMD and press on Enter button, and type here Dart and again press on Enter button. So we see that the Dart is installed successfully. So thanks everyone for watching this video.